Rumor mills were rife that Kartik Aryan refused to work with Karan Johar. According to reports, Kartik Aryan lost the opportunity to work with the filmmaker as he went about announcing that the producer-actor duo were collaborating when the talks were still on. However, Kartik says otherwise. Speaking to Neha Dhupia on her podcast, No Filter Neha, the actor said that it was he who declined the role because he couldn't connect with the character. Making the clarification on the same, Kartik said, "It was a fabulous film. It's just that at this point of time, I didn't want to be part of it. That's it. Sometimes there are films that are fabulous in their own way. It's just that you have to connect to your character. Maybe somewhere down the line, I didn't connect to it myself." Besides this, reports were that the production house was irked by his demand for an unexpectedly high remuneration as well.